We're embarking on a thrilling journey to explore the future of humanity. Space colonization. Before we delve into the how of space colonization, let's discuss the why. Why is it crucial for humanity to colonize space? Earth faces numerous challenges, from climate change to overpopulation. Space colonization offers a solution. Welcome to Lab 360, it's time to explore. Becoming a multi-planetary species is not just a dream, it's a necessity for our long-term survival. So, where might we colonize space? Let's explore some potential destinations. Mars and the Moon are our closest neighbors. While Mars offers a planet with a day-night cycle and an atmosphere that might be terraformed, the Moon is closer and could serve as a stepping stone for deeper space missions. Initiatives like NASA's Artemis program aim to establish a sustainable presence on the Moon, while SpaceX's Starship is being developed to transport humans to Mars. But space colonization isn't all smooth sailing. It comes with a unique set of challenges. Radiation, microgravity, and psychological factors pose significant challenges. Radiation exposure in deep space can harm human health, microgravity affects our bodies, and the isolation and confinement of space missions can lead to psychological stress. The good news is that we're not starting from a scratch. Our progress in technology is incredible. The first account of an actual space colony appeared in 1869, when Edward Everett Hale's novel, Brick Moon, described how a colony in space happened by accident. Advanced spacecraft equipped with state-of-the-art propulsion systems are being developed to transport humans safely to other celestial bodies. Life support systems have made significant strides, recycling waste into essential resources and providing a controlled environment for astronauts. 3D printing is being put to use for on-site resource utilization, potentially reducing our reliance on Earth for supplies. Private space companies like SpaceX and Blue Origin are playing a pivotal role in making space colonization a reality. Elon Musk's vision of colonizing Mars and Jeff Bezos' Blue Moon project are significant milestones. These companies are pushing the boundaries of what's possible, making the dream of space colonization more achievable. But in the end, space colonization isn't just about technology, it's about people. Astronauts, scientists, and future colonists are at the heart of this endeavor. The human element, our determination, and the spirit of exploration are essential in our quest to reach for the stars. Thank you for joining us on this incredible journey into the future of space colonization. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to Lab 360, because together, we will explore